G'day mates, Heartybbq here. Alright, so we're jumping into a regular run with the keeper. Where are you? I don't know. Right here. See how this is gonna go. So the keeper's pretty tricky. He's really well set up for greed mode. Not so much set up for a regular run. So it's Curse of the Unknown, but I know exactly what he's got. He has, interesting, Glass Canyon. He has got 2 health. He can take 2 hits. So 2 coins instead of 2 hearts. So red hearts just don't appear. He drops coins instead. Ooh, horse space. Instead of healing with hearts, he heals with coins. Anything that would be a red heart becomes a coin instead. Anything that would be a soul heart gives you flies instead. Black hearts, I'm not sure. Maybe black hearts give you bombs instead? I don't know. Glass cannon could be interesting. What I assume happens with glass cannon is that it drops you down to one health. So that'd be dropping you down to 1 hit, which is interesting because you can immediately then restore it with coins. So if you get to a room where you need to dish out a lot of damage and there are coins on the floor, you can fire a shot and then use a coin to immediately get all your health back. Or, you know, the 1 health that you just used. So that's very interesting. I can pick up this matchstick here like so. And be at full health. So we went with that. Did I need a bomb or something for this room? So I can trade a bomb for a key. That's probably okay. There's a bomb for a card. No guarantee that the card's any good, though. Could be a joker. Not sure. Okay, as soon as I've taken a hit, I know it's really safe to use the glass cannon because I've got absolutely nothing to lose. Because I'm not going to lose any more health. Then we can just go back to full health again. Alright, good. So, even with Curse of the Unknown, very, very easy to keep track of how much health this guy has. It's either it's 1 or it's 2. Alright, we're gonna hide in here, hope for the best. Alright, worked out. Worked out just fine. Cool. So the option to use Glass Cannon on the boss here. What we'll just do is we'll see if we can defeat the boss without taking a hit. If we do take a hit, suddenly Glass Cannon is free. So it feels like Glass Cannon is a good combination here. Though I would like something that's going to increase my survivability a little bit. So what really makes a huge difference is piggy bank. So piggy bank will mean that every time you take a damage, you'll drop a coin. And while you're still in invincibility frames, you can restore the health that you just lost. So you'll basically become invincible. And combined with glass cannon, that would mean I could take a hit, fire with glass cannon. Ooh, but there's a pony instead. Flying is sweet and all. That's a toss-up. I feel like glass cannon I can try some shenanigans with, though. We have the Joker. Probably want to check out the devil room this floor, because it's very difficult to tag devil deals. I feel like glass cannon is where I want to be, actually.
Joker.
See, so that would just turn me straight into Judas, make it a Judas run, which we're not going to do. But by rejecting the devil, chances of angel rooms. So we'll see how that goes. Yeah, there is a tinted rock. Tinted rock's much less exciting. Usually they're just going to give you, they could give you keys and bombs, but usually just going to give you flies, which is okay, but not super great value. Key is fine, though. I can just bomb this and get the key out of it as well. So 2 keys. That's cool. What is my item? Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. Triple laser ring tears. It's a nice little charge item. Good bit of damage up there. you can manage. Cool. That's a pretty good strong start. So look at that damage. It's beautiful. Okay, what's behind the chest? More keys. Nice. Nice. Really getting a lot of consumables. Damage is great. I mean, I've also got glass cannon. If I have a way to protect myself with glass cannon, look at that. Beautiful. I want to leave a coin or two around just in case. Just in case I need to top up my health after a room. And these tiers go through everything as well. Easy game from here. Spider mod. I can't resist spider mod. It kind of doesn't do anything for you, but it's just so awesome. It's probably my favorite new item. Oh, I love it. I love it. So much value. So I kind of want this, but I can't get both here. Alright, dropped a bomb anyways. Fine. The stars. Clear them out. We got a tin rock here as well. Alright. Okay. We'll take it, I guess. Luck down. Alright. Well, we don't need luck. We got skill on our side. I mean we've just been really lucky so far. Look at this. Look at this. So easy. So there is a health up, so I can take a one heart deal. Ooh. That's really interesting. I don't believe I can take Abaddon without dying. But I can take the goat head. Which is interesting. It's going to mean that the next floor is going to be a devil deal. Which means there's going to be potentially the devil offering items that I can't even take. Although maybe. I mean, there could be one heart items. Potentially. Ooh, hit. Let's take that coin. I'm just taking this coin. We're going for a quick clear. We do, we are very much ahead here. Ugh, actually can't get to that. Let's open up this chest. Could be some good things in this chest. Yeah, that counts. Okay, new plan? forget about the glass cannon and never use it again. Don't need it. Two of the stars. Can I take both with me though? Interesting, interesting, interesting. I'm still looking for another coin. I can, if I'm super desperate, bomb the donation machine in the shop. That'll give me a guaranteed coin. I might just do that, just to be on the safe side. I'm not super worried. I do have huge amounts of damage and a whole bunch of flies to protect me, but just to be on the safe side. Put a bomb here. There you go, and that's my health back. Cool. Next floor, please. Light him up. Okay. Oops. I didn't want to do that. Oops. Accidentally hit full screen there. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Cool, cool, cool. Watch him die! Watch him die. Yeah, I got keys to spare. Alright, a couple of coins. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh yeah, rooms like this are great. Great, great, great. I took a hit, but easy to restore my health. This is wealth of wealth. Alright. Well, wealth is a thing that I'm in for, so more money, more better. Okay. This is my item room there. Enough coins to buy something nice yet. So we haven't found the item room this floor. might just check out the boss room. I mean, damage is already nuts. I can already take down things. Okay, if I am feeling at risk, I can just teleport out of this room. If I feel the need. Looks pretty safe. Cool. What has the devil got for me? Yeah, I can't do it. Oh, I can do it. And it's a second guppy item. So actually, I'll just do it. Cost me a life. I just do it. Don't need the Necronomicon. But for a damage up, so now I only have one heart, but I have damage up. And we got a second guppy piece. So yeah, good stuff. Good stuff. Okay, nothing that I want in here. Might just bomb this guy, see if anything comes of it. Nope. Okay. So just find the item room, please. I do have the stars that will teleport me, but I might just hold on to it for now. Might need to speed up just a little bit. I can't check out the curse room. I could have checked out the curse room before. Can't do it now, I've only got one heart. Or one coin. One coin health. One health coin? Pheromones? Wem out of room. There we go, found it. And it was, well, I get to try again. Let's try again. Yes, I would like your damage and HP up. So now I've got two hearts again. Great, and a damage up. More damage and more better. Definitely more better. Well, let's get out of here. I don't care for the rest of this, I could do it into the curse room, but nah. I don't care for this floor anymore. We are done, friends. Done and dusted. So let's see, where is my timer at now? Okay, we're a little behind on time. So we want to speed up just a tad. Damage is huge, so we'll just see if we can find item rooms a little bit quicker. Not worry with like extra value add sort of stuff. Make sure I don't die here would be good. Full health, okay, that makes it easy. Destruction. Being able to clear out a room in 2 seconds is great, great, great. There it is. Hit again. Gross. Coin? No coins. This is okay, right? Okay, let's clear, find the boss and get out of here. Get out of here! I do have 2 keys to spare, so I can check out what's behind the double keys, I guess. Might as well. Interesting. Okay, I'm not sure that was worth it, but I did get a coin for the health up. The health restored, I mean. Clear him out! Got places to be. Big rooms, small rooms, don't matter. We can take care of it. Yeah, the spread is so good. So good. That's the shop. I don't have any keys. Whatever. I feel like we're strong enough. Cool. More flies. Come on. Because of the labyrinth jumping me back a room. Just to waste a little bit of my time. Why not? Okay, boss time. Taste my flies. And my tears. Alright, that'll do it. Didn't even do anything. Still devil rooms. Krampus's head, I suppose I take. Well, I definitely take coal. Cool. And we are going down. So how do we go with time? Are we ahead? Yeah, okay. So we picked up the pace that little bit there. Helped out. Look at that. So beautiful. Yeah, it just clears a room. More of these long corridors, please. They're great. Okay. Find them item rooms. So if I do find a curse room, I definitely want to be checking out curse rooms at the moment. I will use my card to get out of a curse room. Because I need to find that third guppy item. If I please. Please can find one. Oh. I can't even say it. Diplopia kind of breaks the game. So I need to take that with me. Now I don't think I get to take free devil items. But I could double up on a boss item or shop items. Oh, that's not good. I think we're okay. We've got enough room to not take any damage from these mods, right? Okay, we're good. We're good. And that is actually a health up, which is interesting. Yeah, I want it. I want it. Give it. Okay, and then back to 2 health. I still want to find the item room. I'm not too worried about boss rush, because I am looking to head to the hush. And maybe Diplopia for the hush. Open up all the chests at the start and then double them could be interesting. Which way? Super Bill. Haven't seen one of those before. Interesting. Ugh. Well, that was an interesting room. Not. we're safe though, right? I'm confident. Is my item room? What is that? It's so beautiful. What does it do? Shrink shot. Okay. Interesting. Alright, let's just head out. That was my item. Let's get out of here. Get that coin on the way out. Cool. So the stars. What room will I use the stars on? That is the question. Still ahead of the timer here, just. Okay, so I can check out the curse room. That was exciting. Good thing I got my health back there. Okay, cleared a room pretty quick. Probably didn't actually want to pick up that coin. Oh well, I did it. Still got 7 lives, we're fine. Okay, so boss room definitely to the right. No, it is not. Okay. Shrink Shot's interesting. It probably means that I can't possibly take hits from minions, because either they just die straight away or they just become tiny, and then what are you going to do to me? Because I think Shrink Shot, you can just walk over them. I think. I haven't actually had Shrink Shot before. I think that's how it works. Not a fan of this room. Doesn't look too tricky though. Here. Ow! Ow! Get away! Okay. Big room. What's in here? Whoa! No thank you. Yeah, off-screen brimstone shots. That's great. Great. Thanks for that. Okay, so we've got to not take any hits here against Mom. Interesting. Interesting. Nope, took a hit. Alright, that's fine. We'll have another crack. We'll have another crack. We're fine. Actually, Mom's nearly dead. I think I just got unlucky. Okay, let's take this. Check out this. Not that there's anything worth doing a boss rush for, that's for sure. Nah. What is the devil offering? What can I trade a life for? Ooh, become Guppy. Yes, please. We are now Guppy! Cool. Alright, we should have this in hand now. Alright, no need to waste time with the boss rush, might just slow me down. So we are super powerful. We have a limited number of lives and can only take one hit, but... Oh, there's the health up. Interesting. That's pretty handy. Any coin? There we go. Alright. Now we're back to full health. Nice. Broken remote. Yeah, not quite. Cool. Look at all these flies as well. It's beautiful. That's hidden behind. Alright, I got golden key here. Four. I forget what four does. Sounds scary. One is me, two is items in the room, three is collectible items, four is, yeah, five is restart the floor. Ugh, can't remember. It's alright, we don't need it. Whatever it is, we don't need it. We are plenty strong enough. We just won't worry about it. Paratoma. Nice. Brimstone. How greedy am I? So that'll put me down to one heart. But it'd be so cool. This is how greedy I am. Triple brim. Wow, it's so pretty. Look at that. I feel like there's gonna be no regrets here. I mean, maybe if I die there'll be regrets, but probably not. I've got four more lives. What could go wrong? Look, it's beautiful. It's just beautiful. Sometimes you just have to do it. The Empress. Yeah, and I can't do the infinite donation at the moment. Alright, we're not going this way. I'm not sure the brimstone actually upped my damage. That is not clear to me, but it does look pretty. So, what? There's nothing you can tempt me with at this point. Okay, I can give you coins. I suppose I don't need coins. I could get a health up from this, and then it'd get me back to 2. So let's go for that. Yeah, more flies. You're super generous. You shouldn't have. There we go. Back to full health. It's so easy to get back to full health. I love it. And all these flies for it lives. It's gonna be great. Okay, so it looks like what my shots are doing is it's dealing brimstone damage on the outside of the ring, and then it's dealing, what's it called? I can't remember the name of it. Damage on the inside of the ring. It's so beautiful. Now, whereabouts is my boss? Not that I'm pressed for time here, but I'm just getting a little impatient, that's all, is all. Have we tried this way? Yes. So we did go this way. Maybe go up? I don't think I've tried up yet. What do you got for me? Question mark, Wheel of Fortune. I don't care for these things. Range up, why not? That was unfortunate. What? There was no reason for that. Careful. 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 Now, Wheel of Fortune is pretty easy to get a coin here. There you go. I'll just take one. So that was all the way up, right? That was as far as up as we could go. Okay. Okay. A little to the right. Okay. A little to the left. Oh, I'm going around in circles. Okay. Down? That's what I need a map for. Now, I've been down to the right, all the way here. Ooh, what about this door? Here we go, now we're on the right track. Cool. It lives, but not for long! Alright. Let's go. It's time for the hush! So, we're going to have 4 items, which we get to double. Oh, not items? Okay, I just, what's in here? Yeah, great, I get to double these items. Oh, I'm going to get to double something, right? Yeah, I mean, that's interesting. Quad shot. That'd be a lot of shots. Double sack? Does it double both of them? Blood rites and sticky sack. So the only thing I can actually double that does anything is sticky sack. That is so lame! Yeah, it just doubles everything. Okay. Mass enemy damage at a cost. Well, I mean, if I had... Alright, then we're gonna take watch. Oh, infestation 2. Alright, well that's okay then. Store credit. None of these do anything. awkward. Temperance. Temperance could be a way for me to get some coins into the fight. Hmm. So what we do is we'll just activate Temperance in the corner. And then I think I'll just blow it up. There you go. So I've got a couple of coins just for a bit of extra health in the corner, I guess. This shouldn't be too hard, should it? We are Guppy, and we've got insane tears. This should be fine, right? So I can just keep moving, my range is insane. Like this should be a cakewalk, right? Right? Just gonna take our time. So look at this. All these things that just get wrecked. Infestation 2 is making spiders. Guppy's making flies. It's beautiful, it's all coming together. It's beautiful, and look at all those numbers. Numbers just make the game so much more exciting. Who doesn't love numbers flying up into the air? Okay. So we can dodge the shots, so the purple shots go either north, south, or east, west. And if they're going north, south, you just go to the sides. Or otherwise you go to the top and bottom. Easy enough. Oh, actually took a hit here. So what we want to do is make our way over to the other side of the room, pick up one of those coins. I should probably just be on this side of the room so I can pick up those coins. What are you doing, Hashi? What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? He's up again. He's up. He's up and awake. Okay, so we've got a few tears coming around. That's okay. Alright, gotta move. Gotta move. Nearly done, nearly done, nearly done, nearly done. Easy game! Whew! Keeping our holds a penny. How lucky for him. Oh, I get to continue? Nice. Nice. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, let's go up. So I get to go onwards to the cathedral. Right. So that's more unlocks for me. That's great. That's great. Great news. Wow. So I get to do a hush kill and a chest win. That's great. That is great news. Because look, what's going to stand in my way? What is going to stand in my way? Not these jumps, that's for sure. I mean, it'd be great for the game to be set up in such a way that you could potentially take on all of the bosses in the game one at a time. You know, still take on Mega Satan as well. I would expect that you'd still have to have the key pieces, of course. Ooh, took a hit! Bad news. Oh, and I picked up all the coins as well. Awkward. There'll be another one. There'll be another. I want keys, my friend. How about I just blow you up for a coin? No? Luck down. That's rude.
Luck down.
The heck? I was holding control. Anyways. Who needs luck? I was trying to drop that luck. I don't know what happened there. Oh. Any coins? Nope. Everything's turning into spiders though, so that can't be bad. There we go. A few greeds. So it's everything out. Ugh. What a room. Oh, just regular hand? I thought it was going to be those super hands. Nice. Emergency contact. What does that even do? I don't even know. Emergency contact. Help from above. Wonder if it's something that triggers when I'm down on low health? Potentially? Well, that's that done. Alright. Into the chest. All the unlocks. All the unlocks. What else can we add to the arsenal? Rubber baby? Sure. You know what, leaf is interesting. Okay. Not that I'm gonna use Nord Leaf at all, though. When we can just blaze through every room, what do we need Nord Leaf for? Okay. Which way to the boss? I would like to know. Line them up. Line them up. I'll take them all down. Long rooms are perfect. Because they can't escape. Can't escape them shots. Okay. Well, that was new. This way? Not too fast. It's not like it's taking huge amounts of time to clear rooms. Should I trigger emergency contact on the boss? I guess. See what happens. We'll get into the boss room and see what emergency contact does. Oh, okay. That's interesting. What the heck? Just held him down. Wow. Cool. How is that done? All them bosses taken down. All of them. All in a row. Whew. Now, is there a new ending here? This looks like the same ending. Anything else? Any secrets? The end. No, okay. Cool! Wow, we took down Hush. We took down Blue Baby. All in the same run. Who'd have thought? But that was sweet! Thank you for joining me on that epic adventure all the way through. So now all I need to do is Mega Satan and the Dark Room, and that's like all of the items. That's great. Great, great, great. Cool. Thank you for joining me. But until next time, thanks for watching.